Hello friends. In a vibrant village in India, there lived an old man named Hari. He was renowned for his wisdom and knack for spinning stories that left everyone in splits but also thinking deeply. On a bright and breezy afternoon, the villagers gathered under the ancient banyan tree to hear Hari's latest tale. Today, Hari began with a mischievous grin. "I will tell you the story of Raju, the man who learned the secrets of success in the most unexpected ways." Raju was a young man with big dreams but a lot of confusion. He wanted to be successful, but he didn't know where to start. One day, he decided to visit the wise sage, Guru Ramdas, who lived on the outskirts of the village. "Guruji," Raju said with great respect, "I want to be successful in life. Please teach me the secrets of success." Guru Ramdas smiled and handed Raju a big, heavy book titled The 7 Secrets of Success. He said, "Raju, this book has all the answers you seek. Read it carefully." Excited, Raju took the book and rushed home. He opened the book eagerly, but to his dismay, he found that all the pages were blank. Confused and disappointed, he went back to Guru Ramdas. "Guruji, the book is empty," Raju exclaimed. Guru Ramdas chuckled and said, Raju, the real secrets of success are not written in books but learned through experiences. Let me tell you a story instead. Once there was a farmer named Lakshman who had 3 sons, Vishnu, Shiva, and Ganesh. Lakshman was very wise and knew that hard work, focus, and learning from failures were the keys to success. He wanted to teach these values to his sons. One day, Lakshman called his sons and said, "There is a treasure buried in our field. Dig the field and you will find it." The 3 sons were thrilled. They grabbed their tools and started digging the field from morning till night. Days passed, and they dug up the entire field but found no treasure. Tired and frustrated, they went back to their father. "Father, we have dug the entire field but found no treasure," they complained. Lakshman smiled and said, "Look at the field now. It is well prepared for sowing seeds. This is the real treasure. Now sow the seeds, and you will see the fruits of your hard work." The sons followed their father's advice, and soon they had a bountiful harvest. They realized that the treasure was not gold or silver but the valuable lesson of hard work and perseverance. Raju listened intently, and Guru Ramdas continued, "The first secret of success is hard work. There is no substitute for it. You have to put in the effort to achieve your dreams." Raju nodded, understanding the lesson. Guru Ramdas then said, "The second secret is focus. Let me tell you another story. Once there was a lion named Singha who was very hungry. One day, he saw a deer grazing in the field. Just as he was about to pounce on the deer, he noticed a rabbit hopping nearby. Tempted by the easy catch, Singha chased the rabbit but couldn't catch it. Meanwhile, the deer ran away." Guru Ramdas explained, "Singha lost both the deer and the rabbit because he couldn't focus on one target. In life, you must set your goal and focus on it without getting distracted." Raju felt enlightened by this simple yet profound story. Guru Ramdas then said, "The third secret is learning from failures. Here is one more story. There was a young potter named Kartik who made beautiful pots. One day, he decided to make the biggest pot he had ever made. He worked hard, but the pot cracked. He tried again and again, and each time, the pot cracked. Instead of giving up, Kartik studied the reasons for his failures, learned from them, and finally succeeded in making the perfect pot." Guru Ramdas concluded, "Success is not about never failing but about learning from your failures and improving each time." Raju thanked Guru Ramdas and promised to remember these lessons. He left the ashram with a clear mind and a determined heart. Over time, Raju worked hard, stayed focused, and learned from his mistakes. Slowly but surely, he achieved his dreams and became a successful man. Hari paused and looked at the villagers, who were listening with rapt attention. The moral of the story, he said, is that the real secrets of success are simple but powerful. Hard work, focus, and learning from failures can take you far in life. And remember, success is not just about achieving your goals but also about the journey and the lessons you learn along the way. The villagers clapped and cheered, appreciating the wisdom in Hari's humorous tale. Hari smiled and added, "Life is like a potter's wheel. It may spin fast, but with patience and effort, you can shape it into something beautiful." As the sun began to set, the villagers thanked Hari for his insightful stories and headed back to their homes. Raju's story stayed with them, reminding them that the path to success is paved with hard work, focus, and valuable lessons from failures. Hari sat under the banyan tree, content that he had once again shared the wisdom of life with humor and simplicity. He knew that his stories would guide the villagers in their everyday lives, helping them navigate the ups and downs with a smile and a bit of common sense. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.